Good evening, everyone. My name is Teacher Well, and I am homeroom teacher, grade 1, slash 1 student. Today, I am going to read clip number 53, entitled about parts of the house. I will read the 10 vocabulary that I know and spell them one by one. Window, W-I-N-D-O-W, door, D-W-I-N-D-O-W, O-R, garden, C-A-R-D-E-N, car, C-A-R, living room, L-I-V-I-N-G, R-O-O-M, carpet, C-A-R-P-E-T, sofa, S-O-F-A, bookshelf, B-O-O-K, S-H-E-L-F, chicken, K-I-T-C-H-E-N, spoon, S-P-W-O-N.Here are my sentence. I forgot to open the window. A little girl crossed her finger in the door. A dog ran about in the garden. I have a new car. Everyone in the living room. You don't want carpet. We took her to the sofa.Bookshelf is clean. Does she work in the kitchen? Could we have a spoon? Thank you for watching.